A quick check now at the starting lineups for both teams. Someone we'll be keeping an eye on certainly today, Jeremy Lin.
That's right. And don't forget about his great outlet passing. It's a lost art in this day and age, but I love the way he gets breaks started by getting the ball out ahead of the pack.
He'll be the next off the tip. Prince outside. Back to Irving. Shot clock at six.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Outside, Lynn. Clarkson. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Back to Irving. Count that one. And here are the Raptors now. It's a 5-point game.
Boy, that's finishing the defense there. He made a good effort on that possession defensively and then closed it out with the rebound.
Brooklyn with the ball. And it's Kenneth Faried with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
Here's the three. Toronto grabs the miss. Outside, Lynn. Fires the three. Here's Faried. And the layup's good off the glass. Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. That's tipped. He's all alone. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. And the first one at the line is good. Both free throws good from Lynn. And Lynn comes to help. Back to Prince. And there's a whistle that goes on Jeremy Lynn.
That's his first personal foul.
That's his first foul. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. And he lobs it up.
You can't guard me.
Pass to Jordan. And he banks in the layup. Back to Prince. LeVert connects from three-point range. Toronto trailing. Back to Lynn. The three. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Irving with the ball. And it's Lynn picking him up. And Toronto has possession. They trail by six. the 9-foot shot. And the shot is good.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. LeVert. And it's off from three-point range. Right side, Jordan. Shoots. Lynn's shot is off. There's a screen. Prince, right side. That's good.
So far, so good for them at the offensive end here in the early going.
To the paint. And good on the basket. Zero. Book it. And the Nets with possession here. Leading by five. Now, here is Irvin. Defended by Lynn. And he gets the bucket.
And there's something else on his resume that can't be overlooked. Just how many times he's taken over at the end of close games and carried his team to the win.
Poked away. Prince outside. Pass to Irving. Clock at six. Pulls it up. Kenneth Faried pulls it in. Clarkson. No good with the triple.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Now here's Prince. Outside Irving. Right side Irving. Here's Prince. Three-pointers off the mark. Pass to Faried. Lynn, he's covered by Irving. And the basket good. The Nets with the lead. Now a timeout called by Brooklyn. And a new group in for the Nets. Going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. Here's Dragic. Passed in an A. Back to Dragic. Now Nene. Wade is covering. Just five to shoot. Here's Dragic. No good off the front eye. The baseline J. And again it's Toronto converting. Abrines, Wade is covering. There's the screen. Pass to Prince. Down low. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. Just three to shoot. Dismissed. and they force the shot clock violation. Great D. Wade outside. Williams fires the three, and the Raptors hit again from deep. And here's Dragic trying to get back on track. And it's good, but hold on. The officials may want to look at that one on the replay monitor. And indeed, they're going to look at it again. They need to be certain he beat the buzzer. Teams have it going here early and still close through the first quarter. It's the Raptors. They lead by one. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of the... And the second quarter getting underway. No team gaining an edge so far. Taking a look here at the Raptors' performance here, guys. What have they been doing or not doing, in your opinion? Raptors with the lead. Wade outside. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And that one misses. He doesn't get the second one. Got a piece of it. Inside. And Davis can't get it to go. Got a piece of it. To the middle. There's the block. And even 3-on-3 break. Here's Wade. His last outing, he had 24 points. And Davis can't get it to go. And here's the break. Is it after taking the nice feed on the run? Toronto calls timeout. And the Nets making a change here. Quarter number two with just over a minute gone. Here's Wade. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way. The Nets making a switch here. The Nets with the lead. Passed in an A. Prince with it. Makes the lead pass. We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. Wade, guarded by Prince. Here's Williams. That falls. Nice speed that time from Dwayne Wade. Here's Cram. Wade is covering. And the Raptors making a change here. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Back to Williams. From downtown, no good. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Six on the shot clock. Caruso. They get the rebound. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk. And the Nets with possession here. About 3 minutes played so far in the second quarter.
Oh, yeah! You can't guard me!
Right side, Williams. Davis. Here's Powell. Off on the layup. Stolen away. Pass to Davis. And he lays it straight in. Here in the second quarter, just over 3.5 minutes played. The Nets making a switch here. Mane down low. He's guarded by Davis. Outside, Williams, Powell, to the inside.
That's just tremendous. You love to see a smaller player who can mix it up inside and handle himself in the paint area.
Napier, on target with his three. Toronto trailing. Paulista, another shot. Outside, Dragic. And it's rejected. And they're moving it up. Williams, guarded by Prince.
It was a slow start for him, but he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys.
Pass to Crabb. Back to Dragic. Here's Crabb. Nene, right side. Here's Crabb. He's guarded by Williams. Down with both hands. Here's Powell. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Outside Williams. It's deflected. And so it looks like the Raptors will retain possession here. Second chance effort, and that one's good.
He's one of the tougher players you'll ever see. Sometimes he comes away from games pretty banged up, but you'll never hear him complain about it or let it affect his performance.
Here's the screen. Let's it go with a three. Shot is off. Raptors with the lead.
Fire, fire, fire.
Now here's Dragic. Wade brings the double team. Outside Dragic. Clock at four. Napier. And the jumper is good. And so here's Toronto. Pass to Fareed. Now Dragic. LeVert. They get it back. Napier. Knocks down the three ball.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
And even three-on-three break. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. McCollum. A three-pointer is right on target. Napier. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. Wade with it. Van Vliet. And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that has been very close so far. We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball. Clarkson drills it from outside. So it's Brooklyn now. Back to Irving. Pass to Prince. LeVert. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Pushing it up. Jordan with it. The layup missed. Right side, Irving. And he gets it to go. Clarkson, guarded by Prince. Second shot opportunity. The shot by Jordan, no good. Now, here is Irving. Guarded closely. Outside Irving.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Here's Fareed. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. It goes on Kenneth Fareed.
Number 11.
The first one falls. All free throws, good for Irving. Clarkson drains it from beyond the arc.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Now, here is Irving, defended by Lynn. LeVert. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Right side, Lynn. And there are the Raptors with another bucket. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Here's Irving. Pops in the layup for two.
How about that? Going up strong. I mean, he doesn't care how much height he's given up. It's attitude with him.
Outside Jordan. It's tipped. Down to five on the shot clock. McCollum. But they'll get another chance. And the Raptors making a change here. Now, here is Irving. D right on him. LeVert, Fareed defending. They set the pick. Back to Allen. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
Shooting line.
Toronto trailer. Back to Lynn. McCollum. Rebound, Brooklyn. In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The silky smooth finger roll.
Number 11. Shooting line.
Toronto calls timeout. Kyrie Irving really making a difference here.
He just continues to light them up. They're going to have to find a way to make him work harder for his points.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. And they get
it. Yeah, you can't guard me.
This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game. First one falls for him.
He's done a much better job of getting to the line here. Aggressively taking it inside and not shying away from contact. I thought he was settling a bit in the first.
Outside, Lynn. Pass to Fareed. Can't get it to go. So Brooklyn will take it the other way. With the lead pass, here's Jordan. Now Irving. 17 points in the game. LeVert, defended by Lynn. Prince's shot is good.
The three-point shot's been a real weapon for them in the second half.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
Oh, yeah! You can't guard me!
Irving with the ball. He seems to always find a way to rack up points, currently averaging 24 points a game. Another one falls for Brooklyn. To the middle. Jordan with the bucket. Here's Irving. 19 points in the game. And stolen by Jordan. To the paint. Wade, good.
Defender a little hesitant off the resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
Now a timeout called by Brooklyn. The Nets making a switch here. Irving with the ball. And it's Lynn picking him up. Pass to Allen. Five to shoot. That's good.
They're straying away from the three-point game here in the second half. And that's fine as long as they're on the lead and they're getting good shots. They've decided not to take nearly as many three-pointers in this half.
Stolen by Jeremy Lin.
Oh, yeah! You can't guard me!
The Nets with the lead. LeVert, Wade is covering.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
Clarkson gets the three-pointer to fall. It's stolen, and here they come. Here's Irving. He's got 19. Now Fareed. They trail by 7. Back to Irving. And a great show through three quarters as we enter the fourth. Who will? And the final period of play just about to start. Here's Irving. Back to Prince. Allen. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Pass to Lynn. Launches a three. And he gets it to go. Now, here is Irving. Back to Allen. And here is Prince. Down low, and he gets it to go.
That is some real serious dime dropping there. Exquisite assist. He is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the rim.
1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Pass to Allen. Prince. Back to Allen. He's guarded closer. So it's Brooklyn now. They've held a 12-point lead early. Here's Irving. Back to Prince. Pass to Allen. Outside Irving. Six to shoot. They get it again. Deflects the pass. LeVert, guarded by Jordan. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. A shot's good from Irving. Outside, Lynn. Jacks up a three. And again, Toronto with the triple. And Brooklyn has possession. Four-point game. And he's going up for the
end. You can't guard me!
Now here's Fareed. Not a lot of room. Soft touch off the glass.
They've raised their field goal percentage just above 50% here. They actually look like a totally different team than what we saw in the first half. Much better execution offensively.
Back to Irving. LeVert misses the three. Pass to Jordan. Clarkson. And again, Toronto with the triple. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter.
Defensive foul. Zero. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
So it's Brooklyn now. They lead by one. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Pass to Jordan. And he gets it to go. Oh, trying for it. Outside, Lynn to take the lead. Brooklyn with the rebound. And out of bounds as the Raptors gain possession. A three. Allen with the rebound.
He had a couple in the first, but so far he's been unable to get uncorked here.
Inside. The basket drops and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. It goes on Kenneth Fareed.
Working hard to get inside and draw contact, a little more so than they did in the first half.
And the Raptors call time here. Here is Lynn. Back to Jordan. Tipped away. An even 3-on-3 break. Here's Prince. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. Toronto trailing. And they're on the break. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Fareed inside.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Outside Irving. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. Flips it up off the inbound.
Man, I don't know what happened right there. He just basically walked out of bounds.
Back to Allen. And that one's good. And here is Lynn. Clarkson buries the long-range jumper.
There's been a change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half. And he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
Number 11.
Here is Lynn. Pass to Fareed. Back to Lynn. It's tipped. LeVert defended by Lynn. Here's Prince. Now here's Allen. Just fine on the clock.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Here's Fareed. Pass to Irving. Oh, and there's the
alley-oop.
Clarkson. And the three ball is good. And now they decide to foul intentional. And that's an intentional foul. First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So it gets them both, and it's an 8-point game. Pass to Lynn. Shot's good.
You might not think of him as a laser 3-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
And there's a whistle that goes on Jeremy Lynn. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game.
This is where their depth becomes such an asset, Kevin. He's gone for the remainder of the game, but fortunately, they're able to field a very capable replacement.
And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 7-point game. And the Raptors call time here. Guys, your thoughts? And a new group in for the Nets. Three from the inbound. Here's Jordan. It falls. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just five. And so they foul intentionally. He hits the first one, and that increases their lead to six. And so he drops them both. It's a seven-point game. Toronto calls timeout. Guys, your butts. And Toronto has possession. Clarkson. They grab their own miss. And so it's Brooklyn with the win. A confident win, and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
They certainly put on a good show here at home, and I think they felt they had the edge and that extra little bit of confidence.
Kyrie Irving.